to our third Wednesday wellness workshop for women tonight, right? So the four W's. And tonight's topic is exercise, what to do, when to do it, and little tricks to make it more effective, and what your target heart rate should be, and we'll have a Q&A session after. So basically, when you start an exercise program, you've got to have a baseline, right? Baseline is kind of like a fitness assessment. You know, one is weight. One is your heart rate, your target heart rate. And then you got your goals. Now, live in the West, you know, most people, they want to lose weight, but weight in itself is not a good goal to have, because what kind of weight are you losing? It could be muscle, which you don't want to lose. It could be water, which you don't really want to lose unless you have too much water retention or high blood pressure. Yes, the weight you want to lose is adipose tissue or fat, correct? Now, a lot of people do these starvation diets where they starve themselves and the body metabolizes their muscle and they lose weight and they're happy. But they're working backwards, because the less muscle you have, the less your metabolism is. Because muscle is an active tissue whether you are sleeping or awake. So you don't want to lose the muscle, you want to maximize it. Now, a lot of women are like, well, if you build your muscle, once you get bigger, that's a myth, because women do not have the hormones to make these huge muscles like men. And a lot of those women in the magazines with big muscles are either on steroids that are like XXY chromosome, which is rare. Okay. So don't be afraid to build the muscle, because that's what's going to burn the fat and keep your metabolism going even at rest. Okay. So your goal should be fat loss. Muscle gain. And as far as your heart rate, the best way to take your heart rate is when you're relaxed and you're sitting down and your arm is below your heart, or actually at the level if you can, and you just count each beat for 1 minute, and your target heart rate would be 220 minus your age times 0.6 if